What an intro, right? All I said was, oh my goodness, that's it. Pretty uneventful intro for a pretty uneventful day, to be honest. I didn't really do much of anything today. I did some grinding in Splatoon. Oh yeah, this game's loud. Let me turn it down a bit. I played some more Mario Kart. That was fun. I am kind of dreading this because I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to get past this damn stage. Hey, Winter. One, two, three, four. So is your
This is just perfect.
Are you streaming the Smash Brothers tournament thing that they do?
Yes.
Please make this stage easier. I just wish it wasn't so hard. We failed on this thing like twice. Guess I could go ahead and get these things filled in. In here. In there.
If it isn't Miss Sonya.
We saw that devastating piece of lore earlier. God, she's so scary. She didn't even attack me this turn. Can't attack this as a battleship or another cruiser. Capture. I don't want that! No! Oh, it's so easy to make mistakes in this! Well, you know, frankly, I didn't even wanna set him there. Or, I meant, like, I didn't even want to attack that ship. It's scary. So, did anybody else have an eventful day? Because I didn't really, and I'd love to hear about people having a good time. Yeah, good luck. Oh, what? Whoa! Kill this guy's balls. The trap mechanic. I wish it didn't just stop you. I wish it let you attack. You know, I had no idea I could do this. I was like, what's hitting me? And then I realized it's a tank. And they're gonna use their special ability. Fuck me over. Wow. I'm impressed. I mean, oh, we should have used her. I'm restarting the turn. I'm dumb. Is this cheating? I feel like restarting the turn. I feel like it isn't, but at the same time, it kind of feels like it. It really shouldn't. Oh, we're all it. At least now they can't do as much damage. I'm not gonna push my luck. I think I'm just gonna chill for now. This chick scares me. I had a oatmeal bar before I started, and I think I got oats stuck in my throat. Oh. That sucks so much. Hi PK, I'm super 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 glad to see you. I swear that this chat was dead. Dead city. It was scary. Take one for the team. Ooh. Extra vision. We're a little in trouble. Okay, I have a lot of funds, but no way to spend them right now. How much is a battleship? Ooh. Sure. I mean, I feel like it's gonna be really useful. How much fuel do you have left? That doesn't look good. What does the cruiser do? Copter and planes? Oh, you know they won't. They don't know what that is. How are there so many? Thank God. Ooh, I'll block him off. I mean, obviously. Attack these. What? Why? I call it, they're just gonna randomly win this one. This turn. Because they're capturing stuff I can't even see. There they go!
I'm unbeatable. Double time.
It's interesting, just to elaborate on what PK was saying earlier. Somebody is predicting that Mario Kart Tour is going to be ending soon. Like, they're just gonna stop making new stuff for it. I guess, but it just kind of seemed like it was never gonna end. It's weird to say that, but I don't know. I didn't really see an end in sight. Oh, I just noticed they have 15 properties already. Yeah, they win this one.
Number of enemy troops. Enhanced vision.
Oh. God, if this one's hard, I can't imagine doing Max's, or not Max's, Andy's. Yeah, they win. Oh! Do I even bother? I basically gave up. The big island at the center. Okay, so yeah, focus at the top one first. I always imagine that the bottom one is more ideal, but... I'll get to the game. It's in the game. Oh God. I don't even want to think about that. It must look like each of the icons must look like so huge. Oh, I lost a guy. What? It's a 4x4 grid. There's no way. There's no way. It can't be 4x4 unless you're talking about the demo. And even then, that sounds ridiculous. There's no way. Oh, that's crazy. What? Holy shit! We lived like this? I lived like that for like 2 seconds back in 2014. That makes me wonder if it just shows them all as a bunch of question marks. Did I? Okay, yeah, I did take the guy out. I was like, woof. Reason to use it yet. This is a losing battle. See him try and beat that. Oh no.
Oh, Sammy.
Oh, Sammy.
Enhanced vision.
Please don't kill me. Hello. That makes me kind of want to reset my turn, but no, that's cheating. That's cheating. I think we might got this one in the bag.
Yeah, you said it, boss.
It's just, it's so easy. It's there, and I want to take advantage of it.
Oh.
I forgot to use my power. I'll do that later. Okay, we got it cut down to half. And then we killed it. Okay. Yeah, right. I played this stage 5 times. You don't know? You don't think I know? I don't know? You don't think I don't know? Ah. Yeah, right. Who's to say that that doesn't happen in real life?
Double time.
There's a thinker. Well, sorry. You know what I just realized is gonna happen? They're gonna put somebody else here. I already know that's what's gonna happen. They're gonna buy a new unit and just have them spawn right there. They already so close. Wait, hang on. Oh. Okay, well, we gotta make sure that they don't get anything else. Shut up, Soup. That's awesome. I'm so happy for you. Buy more tanks.
Buy more tanks.
Wow, oh no. Oh. No, please, my plan's all falling apart. Over that one. Kill this one. Well, not kill, but at least get close.
Ah!
Hey, Joey Jojo! I mean, I don't know. I like to see him try. Oh, well, now they're gonna use the ability out of desperation. Nope, I guess they didn't. This is kind of scary. End turn.
Now it's my turn. Double
But we're so close. There's no way, right? Like, that, this is gonna make me so sad if we don't do this. Honestly, it'll probably make me rage quit. I mean, it all comes down to this one thing. And I don't think I win this.
Number of enemy troop. Enhanced vision.
I think I die from this. Oh, no. But I think they just extended how long it's gonna take. Especially because I'm out of ammo on my guy there. Okay, well, I'll bring this guy down anyways. You know, maybe that was a bad move, because now they can just make a new guy. They won't, though. I should have done that. eons ago. This girl sucks. I'm cool. Do I win this? I forget how much health this building has. Oh, 5. Oh. Only my mech could move faster, and I'd cover that up. Of course. Oh yeah, we win. Yeah, we win. Man, they made like so many indirect fire units. You know, in the long run, it's gonna take less turns if I just get this guy with full health to do it. Is it? Wait. Hang on. Because it's gonna take 2 turns to get him onto there and capture it. And then... yeah, it will. It'll take less turns. I'm not gonna leave that place without defenses. Oh man, all my tanks! Dude! Okay. moment of truth. I mean, I left him exposed, so that's not good, but I couldn't really have done anything else. Yeah. Don't kill him. Thank you. Thank you. Please just let me win. No. Thank God.
Impressive.
This game's lore is so weird.
Sonya, you'll pay for this.
B. I'll take it. I'm just glad that's over. They had to alter the script? I had no idea.
Look who's here.
But I mean, like, I imagine even the original story is somewhat like this. I thought we'd get along. So just a fight, just normal fight, get rid of all of them or take over the base. That's good. I like that. Yeah, but Ash Ketchum's awesome, dude. And that's a transport. I mean, really need it yet. Hmm. No factories, I just realized. So it's gonna be kinda rough. Should probably leave, like, some people back at base. Just for the security. No.
Show me what you can do.
Probably not much, considering you already did that to my anti-airs. Oh, those are just normal tanks? What? Why did that tank have so much range for the anti-air? I guess it's a different unit. Huh. I don't know what that means. Well, I mean, they kind of have a thing together in this. It's like implied. I didn't know about that.
What a pleasant surprise.
Do that. Stop.
But I won't lose!
That's a really funny line. Like, I guess. I'm gonna keep the battleship around in case people try to invade my base. God, those ships are like... No! They're so insufferable. That is very good to hear, personally. I really don't like Fog of War, to be honest. This is tough. And that guy's gone. Yeah, just put it out of its misery, I guess. Wow. Was that smart of them to do? Because... Wow. An eye for an eye, I guess. I don't know. I love the cheering sound effects whenever you capture something. It's like, there's an audience? Yeah, it's like they can only do moves within reason. And also, you know, it has to be discovered first.
I see right through your enhanced vision.
Yeah. I didn't kill my anti-air. I can't even do anything against that fighter jet or plane or what. Yeah, the fighter. I don't think any of my units can attack it. But it only goes after planes, so. There's the positive, I guess. And this is where they use their power? No? Oh. So that's where they use their real power. Indirect fire. If I had to take a wild guess. Oh, really? Okay. Why? Does this thing not rest on coasts? Or, well, I guess cliff sides? It would have been perfect against the plane and the ship. This is gonna be tough.
Uh-oh.
I'll drop it later. I was gonna take over that one. Oh. And there it goes! I could have probably strategized this whole thing a lot better. I think my biggest mistake was splitting them up. I feel like that didn't really do me all that good. Yeah, I'm like out of units. Still trying to figure out where that thing's coming from. Recon probably would have been good to send out to see where everything is. I'm gonna just go ahead and restart. Now the hints are getting more vague. Okay, go ahead and kick my butt.
Show me what you can do.
That was a lot. I apologize for the lack of commentary during this. I realize that during these, I tend to not talk too much because there's not really too much to commentate over. Are they insane? They just did this again! Oh my god. I know exactly what you're talking about. That's crazy. It's so weird how, like, I have, like, a few comments spread out on YouTube, and it's just kind of, like, those are my legacy, in a way. This isn't ideal. I should really start uploading more videos to my YouTube, but I don't know. I get lazy. Wish I could just move this thing to on land.
What a pleasant surprise. As an opponent, Andy's not half bad.
I'm not half bad! I can't believe it! Here comes the half. Yeah, that's the issue, is kind of like a bottleneck squeeze to get anywhere. This game's soundtrack is good. Like, it amazed me. I didn't really go in expecting anything, but I love how everything sounds and how, like, dynamic the music is. Yeah. the special abilities themes are really good. I feel like this thing knew where my missiles were. Get out! Where's the giant, Mansley? I'll keep it closer to the coast. And there goes my battleship. Never mind, I made a bad choice. No, but I feel like I know people who are like that. Oh, that's gonna suck.
Number of enemy troops. Location. Got it.
This is so easy. That's what she said.
Enhanced vision.
I wonder how worth it was to do that. The fighter, at least. Pretty worth it. I guess. So, like, where are these missiles coming from? Okay, they're coming from here. This is Advanced Wars, 1+2 Reboot Camp on Nintendo Switch. Kinda. But, this came out way before Splatoon. This was originally for the Game Boy Advance. And this is a remake. I'd say it's kinda like chess. It's like, chess meets something. No. I was about to say it sounds familiar, but I don't think I've heard of it. These are only good against planes. I need to bring this guy back. I mean, it looks like they still have stuff. Not too much stuff. Oh! My ship's dead! Go recon! This was coming. I'm gonna put him back here because, I don't really trust him. Oh, their ship died! How irresponsible. I'm like, do they even have any units left? Something fell. No good ones, I guess. All right, I win. I like to imagine she did this for fun. Eagle Raptor.
I'm gonna find those new tools.
He loves tools. Yo, S! I did so good! Alright, I think I'm gonna wrap it up because I imagine if I do another stage, it's gonna take way longer than the time I have allotted.
Look who's here.
Oh, you can play as Sonya? I might get Sonya. Three.
Blow ye winds of the morning, blow ye winds high ho.
What? What was that?
Drake, what are you doing all the way out here? Really?
Woo.
Well, this will be good for next time. Now let me take a quick look at that shop, and then I'm probably going to, be right back.
Come buy something! Let's get down to business!
Well, I haven't gotten Kanbe yet, so sure.
Go and take a bath.
What? Oh, this guy. All right. That'll do it for Advance Wars for tonight. I am going to be right back really quickly. And when I do get back, I'm going to be continuing Metroid Prime Remastered. So if that sounds interesting to you, stick around. If Advanced Wars was what you were here for, then thank you for coming. I appreciate seeing all the new faces tonight. So yeah, I'll be right back.